What the hell? Where'd he go? Oh, come on, man. Oh, careful, he's still there. He's just in the wall. Doesn't make any damn sense, but it's what's going on here. What is going on, guys? Ryan here, back with another episode of Ark Modded Survival. Today, I'm just here in the I wanted to say fish tank, but we all know very well that this is not a fish tank. Now, oh my god, that would have just killed little arcade right there. That would have been terrible. Now, I have a few things I want to get done. There's just one thing, overly trumping all over things I want to get done, though. Well, aside from naming this guy right here. Now, I was gathering metal over on that snow island or snow mountain, whatever the hell that thing's called, and, I was just gathering a buttload of metal just for a few things I have in planning, and I found... See, an Anki egg, that should... I feel like badass eggs should... They should be badass or something. They should glow. They should be all glowing eggs as a fertile egg, though. But over on this island, way the hell over there, I saw the biggest rhino I've ever freaking seen. I think it was a badass fire rhino. That's the only thing I could... presume. I mean, it was just... I saw it from, like, a distance. I didn't even want to get close in case it just attacked me. I just ran my ass back over here, got a few things together, and started the episode. Because now I just need to go see what's going on. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing outside the gate right now. Just so excited to go see what's going on with that guy. Mostly because if he is a badass or an alpha or any kind... I really hope he's not a prime alpha, because we can't even tame those. We just have to kill him. But... You know how much of a bitch these guys could be to tame. They wake up so freaking fast when you're taming them. It's just the most malarkey thing ever. But he, a rhino, he'd be a herbivore. What do I have to do, like, force feed his ass a bunch of berries real quick? That sounds crazy easy. So that's what I'm looking forward to right now. Now this guy, there was a bunch of name suggestions, a buttload. There was like almost over 2,000 name suggestions, and I proudly read about 500-600 of them. But most of them just kind of repeated after a while. The general consensus is to name this guy Apollo. But then it looks like there was some arguing breaking out in the comments section where we couldn't decide what Apollo was the god of. A lot of people were saying the sun, a lot of people were saying the sky. Some were just saying joy and love. I think he stands for a bunch of different stuff. But he was almost named Apollo because he does match the color of the sky and everything. But then I saw one comment right down towards the bottom that just won it over everything. Alright, now realizing the gender of this guy, this might not make the most sense in the world, but we're just gonna go ahead and give him a girl name anyways, because he should be honored to have this name, and who knows when we're gonna find another blue, elite Dimorphodon. This is like the perfect following around companion pet. So you're getting the name Cortana, buddy. Just couldn't be perfect. You're blue, and you are our a small blue sidekick who does whatever we ask. That's pretty much Cortana. You know what, for the most part, Cortana's fine. She's fine, this guy's gonna be fine, your mixed gender name's gonna be fine, everything's just gonna be fine. I just would rather say Cortana a million times anyways when referring to something who's gonna kick it with us for a bit. Huh, buddy? It's perfect, it'll wear off. Honestly, Cortana starts to sound like a boy and girl name after a while once I consider it's for, like, an AI machine. Alright, now before I go run over to that island and get that asshole, do what we can, I want to plant. I have 5 more gravestones here, we have 5 more lives. Bunch of people commented on pets that I forgot, which I'm very thankful for, so we're gonna go run around there now. It's just... it's just so much slower to run there. It's exactly what Cortana is for. See, because Cortana's ass ain't coming with us on the journey. Hell no, son. Like, as much as I love that chick, or that dude, as much as I love Cortana, see, that's where the confusion's gonna come in. That whole island is just overwhelmed with frickin' Argentavis and everything. We're gonna have to have our photon cannons on 24/7 just to have him sitting at the boat on the beach. Which is kinda pointless, seeing as how if he can't go into the mainland, where he will get swarmed by Argentavis. Like, he will be dead within minutes. So we're just gonna leave your ass on over here. Someone even commented we should start naming there. We should start calling this island Island Nublark, or like the Jurassic Park island, but with Ark in the end. There's just so many. This is exactly why I asked for name suggestions on everything, because you guys have like the best. There's just like the one giant mind between us, and that's where the best ideas come from. Now, one thing, full disclosure, I'm a little worried about my performance in today's episode. I have kind of low blood sugar. Like, if I won't faint or anything, but if I don't eat for about 1.5 to 2 hours, I start getting really, really lightheaded, and, like, I can fall over, but I won't faint. I was eating, there's not much to eat in my house right now. I managed to scavenge up the supplies for a frickin' PB&J, and I step away from my table for a second, ate, like, half of it. I go run upstairs to do something on my computer. come back, and my freaking little, my mom's dog, this little white fluff ball little shit, inhaled like half a PB&J in like 45 seconds. I don't even know how he did it. So that's, so I have no, really no food. He ate my food. So I'm gonna get, I don't know, I'm hoping to not get low blood sugar at any point during this. There we go. Dude, these, once you put all the gravestones next to each other, it actually look like a horrible asshole. Like, I don't, this was a gradual thing. They didn't all die right next to each other. I guess what I'm going for. Here lies Petrie, sorry dude. Here lies Mr. Krabs, nut pincher extraordinaire. Here lies toilet paper, wipe away, little buddy. Here lies Hanky, died too soon. Here lies Panky, died with Hanky. And here lies Trico, should've stayed in your Pokeball. I can't have, Hanky and Panky were with us for like 45 seconds. I don't have much to say about them. The fact that they got a grave, they should just be happy enough with that. Dude, eventually this is just gonna ring around like one big death circle. It's kind of disappointing. We need to take our hats off and a moment of silence or something. We need to get a fireplace. I'm not gonna go get it right now. And some torches and just really tiki the shit out of this place. Make it all scary and everything. So there we go. We paid our respects to the dead. God bless, yada yada. Alright, now let's go. Dude, there's so much metal here, but I just haven't even taken advantage of it yet, because there's just infinite amounts on that snow island. Freaking love how safe this place is. Like, I really don't have to worry about much when I'm here. It's a very nice feeling. It's like one of the best, in fact. I have a lot of freaking powder there, a lot of chowder. It's actually one of my finest accomplishments in life. I'm generally spoiled in this world. You get a lot of crap in the pickup drops here, but it's just because you gotta counter all the badass creatures and... Okay, now that I'm thinking about it, I remember a few people commenting, it does worry me a little. I thought this was a very peaceful, nice area. Apparently people have had some very, very horrible creatures spawn on here. Like Prime Alpha Gigas, just certain things like... I'm pretty sure a Prime Alpha Giga would wipe out my entire food truck, dinosaur cage. What's going on, Thunder Thighs? Haven't ridden you in a bit, buddy. How's life treating you? Nice, glad to hear it. So, oh, look how little you look! Jesus Christ, why does this look so insanely... Are we shrunken down? What? Why does that... This has never looked so tiny to me. Is it because I'm used to the Dimorphodon? For some reason, this just looks little as shit to me. But, so real quick, before I go, actually, I'm gonna mass gather berries anyway, just for reasons. I have many reasons. You could just get magical essence like that? Are you serious? When did that become a thing? Because I know this mod's been getting updated a lot. That is silly! I don't even need to grow crops 100% for that. But before I go head over onto that other island, there's a baby Bronto we just flew past on the way over here, who I'm going to go tame. Because once he grows up, we can put a platform saddle on him, have him just kind of straddle walk this whole area with some photon cannons. Why is there a Bronto in that mountain? And then he could just be 24/7 defense, because we need to start at least semi-prepping for if one of these monsters spawns around here. Ooh, there he is! I was about to give up. Look at, he was like way around the corner earlier. Hell yeah, because there's a bunch of like full-grown Brontos here. I have no interest in catching one of those right now, because that just sounds like a huge pain in the ass. Buddy, if I could pick you up, life would just be so good. Why would I think life would throw me any bones right now? Come on, man. Alright, infant. So we're just gonna tame you and then I guess just begin the painful journey of slow walking his ass back to base, cause then once we have him, everything will be cool. What the hell's going on with this guy? Okay, I'm about to just go make this guy a mission for next episode. I was giving him Mayo Berries, I was giving him Azul Berries. Crap, do I even have any Mayo Berries on me? I don't! Oh, I'm not even thinking clearly. The low blood sugar is gonna start catching up with me rapidly. Your ass is fine, you're not going anywhere. I guess I should just pick my tasks a little simpler today. You're a big ass. Don't even bring it around here, homeboy. Certified Jedi, Holmes. Oh, I don't wanna kill. What the hell is that? That spider's here! Just terrible. That's an ant right there? Are you serious? Alright, well, we're just gonna have to do that baby Bronto next time when I have a bit more non-faintiness in me. You better keep your ass inside, boy. So I opened this gate and everyone ran out, that would just be terrible. I'm low-key worried about that every time I do it. Okay, so, as much as I want to take the battle boat, because it has all the arms, weapons, and it's just much more efficient, if we are gonna try and tame anything, this would be the thing to stay on. Just so we could ship them back, obviously. It seems kind of self-explanatory. So right now, just for this, I guess for taming adventures, we would just go and take dildos there. That'd be the best way to do it. And, for everything else, that thing over there. Which I do need to still make metal. There's a bunch of things I have to do. Alright, well, I just felt silly driving past this enormous spawn area right here, not going in and just collecting an insane amount of levels real quick. I mean, it's just gotta happen. Look at this amount of creatures just in a short span. They're all harmless adults, too. My favorite kind to go attack. But, I was just thinking how freaking weird it is that we still haven't seen a single Giga, like, this entire series. A single species we're really missing out on right there. There's a few now that I think of. We're, like, barely, I guess, like, I think Badass and Alpha bigger creatures are a lot more rare because they're a lot cooler to find. But, I don't know. That bothers me. I was thinking about that yesterday a lot, too, how we still haven't seen that. Going down, Bronto! God, I love this wolf. He can just drop everything so quick and easy. His attack speed is just out of this freaking world. I think we have some dodos gnawing at our ass right now. There's some ballsy guys right there. I respect that. I don't very much recommend it, but I respect it. Too bad we can't go in the freaking water, man. If we go in the water, I would go in there and own so much ass so quick. My game's saving. Horrible time! Come on, man. One thing I was just reading up on the mod page too, because I always check on all mod updates before starting these videos just to know what I need to watch out for. And apparently there's a new creature, like along with the zombie dodos, like a silver zombie dodo or something like that. And it sounds freaking horrifying, so. But after this mission right here, I would be down for sure to go scope out what's changing on the lava island right in front of us, because that's where they'd be, I'm pretty sure, if that's where the zombie dodos are. Look at all these multicolored guys just all in one area together. How the hell did that breeding pattern even take place? You're all from, like, different regions. Ah, crap. Ah, crap, we got stuck. Woohoo! Wrong place to land, bitch. Alright, we're almost done cleaning up. And honestly, there's just so many creatures here. It feels like it would just be wasteful to pass it up. It indeed would have been. An adolescent! Shit! Gotta be more careful. Those damn things look like adults half the time. Is that a Moza just chilling right there? Jesus Christ, that's terrifying. And tempting. So very tempting. You think we can get him? Maybe we can kill him from on land if we just peek our... Oh, we definitely can. I wonder who does... Oh, never mind. Something else already killed him. Jesus Christ, this place is crazy. What even happened to you, dude? I thought you were top dog, and then you just got deuced up right there. Don't mind if we eat some just to spit it out a second later, right? It's 80 prime meat, that's what I'm talking about. It was pretty damn worth it, I'd say. Like, I'm just gonna keep dropping all this because I don't really need it, and I can, like, kind of restock on it any second. But we got up about 2 levels. That's fanciness right there. It's everything around here. Yeah, now we're just back down to about normal dino populations. We could exit the area. You gotta keep them from overpopulating, too, or all of a sudden, like, they overeat the fish and local vegetation. All of a sudden, there's too much raptors in your salad. You don't know what's going on. Honestly, even if we don't tame this rhino, because there's a good chance we're going to fail at it. I mean, if we could even find it again, that sucker was like on the other side of the island. Or not really, it was kind of just towards the back left of where we're looking. But, yeah, I mean, because it took us 3 different attempts to grab Ragnarok over here. But that's the main issue with him was because prime meat spoils so damn fast. This other guy would be a herbivore. That just sounds so much better. But if we do catch him, with or not, I want to just compare his and Ragnarok's health and the stronger ones going with us to the island. So I don't even want to bring any other pet that's not... You landed on the wrong boat, dude, but I don't want to bring any pet that's not... We're not riding on immediately, because too much shit... You are literally holding up the boat ride. But, I mean, just if, like, zombie... If silver zombie dodos, even normal zombie dodos, or if you guys remember, almost killed freaking Gravedigger. Like, they dropped Gravedigger's health from, like, full to half in, like, 10 seconds. I don't play that shit. They could probably kill Ragnarok so fast, and I'm not bringing a pet that's not following me. Alright, buddy, this is the place. This is it. Most of my weight's just due to having so many freaking berries on me, so that's nobody's fault. That's just called preparation. Dude, there's so much stuff to kill around here before we even find him. Like, this is beautiful how much Let me get the kill. Double kill, bitch! Yeah, super kill thieving right there. Oh my god, you tiny little female wolf, what are you doing? Look at the size of me. Think it through! These guys naturally are so glorious. I always feel bad killing new creatures in Ark because yeah, it's, you're still getting used to appreciating their beauty and everything. But I mean, gotta do what you gotta do. Gotta level up where you can. Excuse me, buddies. Those guys just got murked right there. They didn't stand a chance. How much pelt we just got right there? I feel so wasteful. I don't need your pelt though, man. It's generally hot where I live, and even when it's not, my badass creatures keep me warm as hell.
it's me.
Okay, so I guess we'll just begin our journey upward towards the mountain until we find him. I'm just interested in killing everything right now. Like how fast we're leveling up, it almost seems criminal. These two little mammoths right here are just adorable. Baby mammoths are one of the cute. I'd say baby mammoth, raptors, and T-Rexes. Oh, but puppies too. All the kids in this game are just so cute. What's going on, little guy? I'm just going Far Cry Primal right now. That's all you're seeing right now. Just appreciating the miners. See, normally I'd be able to jump up on you and ride you and guide you that way, but you can't do that in this game. Oh, look at his little sibling down there, too. You just got to appreciate the beauty sometimes. Holy shit, Quetzal and a Rex getting down. That's the last thing I expected. What are you two doing up here? Get in your own biomes, bitch. Don't bring it over here, Rex. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. You're still quite the foe, aren't ya? Taking a good amount of bites. Ass shot. Should I just hop off? And where'd that Quetzal go? Did he just vanish? He did not think twice about that. Face shot! That was kind of cool how we ended that. Is that Carno killing a baby? Is that Carno killing a baby? No! Oh my god, don't tell me we saved it. How did I manage to click out of the game? Oh, it just died! What, are we going into an eclipse right now? What the hell? I can't believe that. See, this is why we have to occasionally check up on this place also, to save kids. Bro, you better think twice about what you're doing right now. Better think twice about what you're- There we go. Holy shit. Careful. Oh no! That's a kid, you dumb bastard! Alright, we're now looping up the side. I'm trying to decide if I should just keep looping around this mountain or just go up the side right here, but I think I'm just gonna loop, because it looks cold as hell up there, and I only have a kitten or a cat's face is what I'm trying to get out. Yeah, you know it's cold when you're starting to see penguins. Dick. Dude, this all honestly looks like a great place for a base, too. What's going on, Rex? Why do these wolves go for you? It's so silly. Like, we're not even... It's not even a little wise. I can even attack them from behind. I can bite them with my own ass. Ass clench, son. That's what those squats are for. But yeah, look how beautiful this is. I mean, we could build off from here, connect to that, and connect to that other island back there. I almost just jumped to my death on accident. For a split second, I thought if I jump, I just jump up. I forgot I dolphin dive forward. That would have been terrible. That would have been death right there. Anybody else think it's weird how Rexes spawn up here? I mean, like, I feel like this isn't actually a Rex's... I don't know shit about Rexes, though, now that I think about it, enough to even begin to pass judgment on this kind of thing, but I feel like they'd be in more warmer areas for the most parts. That's just what I think about it, though. I don't know. This wolf is gonna be so damn powerful. So, hello there, gorgeous. Oh, shit. But this wolf is gonna be so damn powerful soon, it's gonna be nonsense, because he just breaks the game every time he kills anybody. Nobody levels up so frequently. And it's you who's breaking the game with your arms flailing and shit. But his melee damage is almost at 300, then we can make our way to 400%, and he'll just be dropping fools so fast. I don't even think that's wise. I don't even have to go anywhere. Bite you with my ass. Alright, so they're right there. Look at that beast, dude. Look at the freaking size of that monstrosity. I didn't think we were gonna find it on my empty stomach. Oh, it's an alpha. We can tame it. Oh, man. I didn't think I was gonna find it on my empty stomach, though, because I am starting to die over here. I'm having to, like, stop talking in between stomach roars so it doesn't interrupt the microphone. Alright, but anyone touches you inappropriately, you kick him in the dick. And we're just gonna Oh god. Oh god, the stomach roars are coming. Oh shit. Okay, we got this. I would be so horrible in an actual survivalist situation. I get way too hungry every like hour. Just would not work out with me. How do you feel about this, sir? I feel like he's generally a nice guy who doesn't deserve this, but he's getting it. You don't know you want a new home yet, buddy, but you're getting it anyways. Oh my fuck, please have placed me out of range. Where's he going? Could we have passive tamed him? No, I don't think we could have, because even things that are usually passive tameable aren't when they're badasses or alphas and stuff like that. I think we all learned our lesson with the giant monkey. Oh, he's just taking off. Easy, buddy, it's okay. Don't go running, child. I got everything you need. No, don't go off the cliff. Don't go off the cliff. There's gotta be some sort of programming thing in their mind telling him not to go off the cliff. There's gotta be a code there or something, man. Come on. Don't do it. Don't go off the cliff. Don't go off the cliff, you dumb bastard. Don't do it. Don't do it. No! What does this mean for us? Oh, thank God, there's other... Oh, he's just on the run, dude. This is exactly what snares and traps are for. We need a trap so bad. Come on, buddy. Fly! Oh, we're gonna ruin this guy's day. Damn it. We just didn't ruin it. Okay, you take a good amount of damage on these jumps for sure, but oh, there he is down there. See, he fights them. What is it about me? Do I just stink or something? Oh, well, you are just the cutest, aren't you, buddy? Holy crap. Those horns must have ripped your mother a new one coming out. Good lord. There's no way those just formed after infancy. That's just not a thing. Not entirely sure what this rhino's deal is. I mean, he kind of just, every time I shoot him, he just kind of takes a couple steps. I think he might be an idiot of sorts, but it doesn't matter because we're going to love him just the same anyways. And now his ass. Ragnarok, what you doing over there, man? You calm your ass down. Seriously, you gotta stop running away from your destiny. Okay, see, now I'm actually concerned, because now we actually have him. Oh, you're not even him, are you? Where'd he go? I lost him again. The dude's been just running his entire life now. But now he's actually on the last... Oh, please don't tell me he went off the cliff. This rhino seems to be a bit of a retard. I'd never dealt with the kind who just runs off cliffs. I thought he was going to attack me or something. See, perfect. If we just stay like this... No, this is what I was worried about. Okay, watch out. Watch out, sister. If he just tried to charge me, that would actually work out perfectly, though, because I wouldn't have to chase after him the whole damn time. So this could actually work out. If he stays like this aggro, we just get Ragnarok out of the picture, come back at him. It should be good. Here we go, man. Here we go. This could work out for the best right here. Ragnarok, you dumb bitch! I told you to stay! Damn it! So I've now just been chasing this ass clown for like a good 10 minutes. He doesn't seem to be attacking me at all. He seems to not care about me in the slightest. He's just running away for his life. Which works out for me as long as he doesn't go to the water. As long as he doesn't go to the water, it's all good. Oh, if he just stayed right there, that would be so perfect. He would just make me so happy for chasing your ass all over this damn island. Which I have done. Alright, well, I just checked the mod page to be sure that I was right, or to make sure that I wasn't incorrect, and it turns out I am incorrect, so I'm just stockpiling on prime meat right now. You can only tame him with prime meat. Any alpha whatsoever can only be tamed with prime meat. I'm so happy I just looked that up before going into this. So I'm just gonna kill these, just killing all remainder mammoth and rhinos around here. I even killed an adolescent rhino. That's right, getting brutal up in here, getting that desperate. You know I'm desperate when I take a child's life. What the hell? Where'd he go? Oh, come on, man. Oh, careful, he's still there. He's just in the wall. Doesn't make any damn sense, but it's what's going on here. I'm so confused. How do I shoot him if he's in the floor? How do I know when he's asleep when he's in the floor? This is kind of bullshit right here. What the fuck? He fell down the- What the fuck is this? Is there even a way to get him out of there? It's like he's just stuck in the floor. Oh my god. Oh my god, are you serious? Are you kidding me right now? He's just stuck in the floor. Are you- Like this is maybe the one worst way this could have ended up right here. Yeah, look, he's just in the floor. There's not even a way for him to get out of there. There's not even a method of escape for you, dude. You're just screwed. Oh my god. What the hell do we do now? Pull me up. Dude got feisty. Well, I have plenty of prime meat on me right now to tame him, but I mean, there's the whole... Shit! Okay, we're just a pinata for him right now. Go up more. We're literally just a pinata for this guy. But I mean, getting him out of here might be a little bit more of a bitch of a thing. There seems to be a total opening hole. This has been the most annoying tame of my life right here. I mean, at least the wolf stuck by me to bother me. This guy just keeps inconveniencing himself like crazy. This is the last time I'm going taming without the photon rifle. I mean, last time we ended up using these on the wolf, so I figured these were still like the best choice. But now clearly they are not. Is his ass asleep? Is that what I'm seeing here, or is he just glitching to a separate part of the wall? You really can't trust this guy at all. There you go. You just give him a little, an ounce of trust, and he just shoves it right. Dude, I'm trying to get you. You're gonna die down here if I don't get you out of here, is the thing. This guy needs to realize I'm just trying to help him. No freaking way! No freaking way! Oh my god, thank the Lord! Thank the freaking Lord! Oh my god. I'm so blood sugarish right now that I can't even, it's like my words are starting to blend in together. Okay, so how the hell, we have one more shot with this. God, this sucks ass. Dude, how are we even gonna get this guy out of here? Do you even have enough? I had just enough. I only had about 12 on me, but it's really all it takes when they're starving, which is beautiful. Alright, thank you, buddy. Thank you for making this horrible experience slightly better for me. Now, how the fuck are we gonna get you out of here? Have you even considered how this is gonna happen? This is your butt. Very nice. Now show me the front side. This is gonna be like this, the funniest thumbnail ever, because you guys are totally gonna think this was a successful test, successful taming run. It turns out we're just in some dark crevice. See that right there? How we glitched? That's our best chance right there. So I just need to go make a saddle, which I can. Oh, there's Ragnarok. Just need to go make a saddle, which I'm gonna go do right now, but probably off camera because I'm about to faint, and then come back and weasel my way through there. And then if not, maybe like, worst case scenario, I can't do anything. I'll figure something out. There's got to be a way. There's got to be a way without using dev commands too, because I know that would be easy, but I might just need to. I don't know. I'll figure it out, because I'm pretty sure we can glitch through the map, but it's like, I mean, this isn't even our fault. This is kind of more on the map's fault, right? Which I shouldn't have to suffer, because there's a goddamn hole in the floor where plants grow horizontally. Let's look at these stats. Actually, he's not even that crazy. He's like, honestly, he's not as strong as... We got really lucky with Ragnarok, guys. Ragnarok is like the best pet ever. He's so freaking powerful, it's just insane. We gotta get a thumbnail shot, buddy. I don't care how stupid it looks. So perfect, the wall is just deleting for you. Oh my god, that's awesome. Eh, we'll figure it out. It looks downright retarded right now, but that's expected. We have no floor. I gotta figure out a way out of this. Okay, buddy. I gotta come back for you, there's no other way. Oh my god, don't tell me, I can't even get out of this. But I gotta come back for you, there's no... Thank god I have one more of these on me, imagine how screwed I would be. Ooh, I slingshotted! Ooh, damn! Alright, get a health thing going there for sure, but... Damn, dude, I mean, he's kinda screwed right now. We'll get you out of there eventually, buddy, don't you worry, we'll come back and we'll figure something out. This is the most successful, unsuccessful tame I've ever had right here. I'm a little embarrassed over this. Pretty typical Riot tame right there. We came, we saw, we did everything by the books, and still it all went horribly wrong. See, we don't need to kill you now, buddy, but holy shit do these kid mammoths drop a lot of prime meat. Like, they are just pinatas full of this stuff. Not proud of what I did, but I had to do it. And it got the job done for sure, even though now he's just like... I better not lose him. I mean, shit. Okay, just remember he's directly across from that in the hillside. Hopefully he doesn't glitch. Oh my god, he better not. Yeah, it doesn't get much better than Ragnarok, to be honest. This guy could just hunt anything down and kill it within a few hits. I don't even know why I'm looking for other troops, buddy. Me and you, that's what it's all about. We need to take this guy over to that lava island over there and just deal some serious ass whoopings. I would not mind a couple more Ragnaroks though, but it's gonna take a long time before we get that lucky. So much killing, guys! When will it end? What is the meaning of all of this? Just get out of my face. I think once his attack damage is at like 340, that's when I'll feel overly confident. Actually, you know what? There's no time to ever feel overly confident about the Lava Island. It's just forever the most ghetto place in the world. We just gotta brave it, man. It's gotta be done. Look at that giant trail of death. Disgusting. So I personally cannot believe how challenging that was. That was like ridiculous right there. Look at what's left of our gun. Like we barely had any even ammo left over. We were about on empty. That's just crazy right there. That just proves how beast that thing is and why it's such a priority that we get his ass back on track. We just gotta make a saddle and then I'm getting him out of there. One way or another he's getting out of there. Cause that's, I think we could all agree that's more of like the map's blame than mine right there. I guess we do have to get... See, that's more of my blame, and that's more of the... Mosasaurus was stuck there when I found his ass. Like, that's where he was always placed. But, I mean, I didn't help prevent it. There was nothing I could do there. That's like the freaking earth fault opening up. Tectonic plates and shit. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead and end this video here, because my stomach's about to start really making some gross sounds, and I think I'm about to start fainting. It's actually gonna happen. But, at least we got him. It's not really it's a bittersweet win, because it's a win, but with a sour twist. He's trapped in a fucking hole, which is retarded. But we'll get him out of there. All we really need in life is Ragnarok and our Black Panther costume. So, yeah, and our graveyard's expanded. We actually got a lot done today. So, I'll see you guys next time, where we'll have that full available, and we're gonna go hit up this place right here, because I want to see some of these silver zombie dodos. So, yeah, if you guys had a good time watching, make sure to smack that like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!